30 white rhinos have arrived in Rwanda from South Africa after the largest ever single transfer of the endangered animals. It's hoped the new home will support the long-term survival of the species. White rhinos were once plentiful in sub-Saharan Africa, but in recent years, hunting and poaching have largely wiped them out.